None of these things are getting in the way of your throttle or anything?
No.
You weren't having any trouble there?
Nothing's like stopping me. Like if this is in the way, I could just move it.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't stop me from doing anything.
There you go. You missed a couple of steps.
I did? I was talking to someone and I was like explaining how it's so much different when you have no interior exterior, and that I would dangle my feet on the ground, and they're like, yeah, I saw you doing that. That wasn't like a good thing you should have done. You should put your done feet down on the ground. You could have broken them or put them in the prop.
Who said that?
Some guy who was talking to me. I'm like, Papa, look. Are my feet close to the prop? That's as far as I can put them.
You give another 4 feet and you'll get there, so. All right.
So another, like, 4/5 of me.
Yeah. All right, give it a fire up.
Gotta tuck it in. Does that smell weird?
No.
other than being really high.
It's fine. But that's, you know, that's what it feels like when you have a bit of a tailwind.
A bit.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, so you had a good tailwind there. So,
like, did you see how fast I climbed?
Yeah, you go straight up. Your angle is very high. So when you're coming in...
I wasn't angled that high, actually. On my thing, it said I was going 60 because...
No. I'm just saying the actual path you take is... The angle is very high, even though you're pointing exactly the same. It's like you're going up the same speed, but you're going forward at a slower speed. So it feels like you're going up really fast.
There's more wind hitting the bottom of the wing?
Think of like you're climbing on a treadmill going backwards, you know?
That doesn't make sense.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, a backwards treadmill.
Anyway, so what so these things that were slapping in your face?
Yeah, but I put those under. These are two.
Why don't we just get rid of those?
Yeah.
I don't think they're necessary.
Yeah, because they smacked me in the face.
I'm gonna buckle.
We'll have to talk to Mom about ice cream. Yeah. Why do you think it's a bad idea to get ice cream?
Well, you know. Sort of, but not sort of, yeah. It's like one of those things.
I'm so sore.
What, from working out?
Yeah, yes, I'm telling you, Raiders is really hard.
That's how you get better.
Mm-hmm. They're like, okay, everybody, let's rest. Everybody lie down on your back. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 4, hold it. We're not resting. And then after that, you're supposed to get up on your feet, like, before the guy does, or he'll, say, okay, everybody back down. And then you have to say, more PT, sir, more PT. And there's some times where he would say, all right, if you say so. And then I'm like, god damn it.
Masochist.
I was the only female there.
You holding it down?
I can hold it down.
Why don't you put your seatbelt together?
No, really? I could have never thought of that, Papa. There's so many stupid comments out there. Well, what if she dies? Well. Exactly.
All right.
What if her wing falls off?